as personally and as movingly as he did today. But that absent money behind it, it may not be enough.
Well, I, my lovely colleague, Dr. Kolodny, and I disagree on the take on this. First of all, this opioid crisis has festered for almost a decade. The upsurge was in 2010. And I think to expect the president to solve the problem within a few weeks.